following is a non-profit fan-based parody. Soul Eater is the property of Funimation, Madman, Adult Swim, TV Tokyo, Square Enix, and Atsushi Okubo. Please support the official release.
Hey, so what's going on down here?
Really? You haven't heard yet? It's kind of a hot topic right now.
Where's that music coming from?
Here it comes.
They do the Harlem Shake.
Kid, I'm talking to you from the past. Just get on with it, Dad.
Okay, then. Well, there is a necromancer in the pyramid of Anubis, and she's bringing back to life mummies. And she has become a Keishin, and so have the mummies become a Keishin. And there's a lot of Keishins in the pyramid of Anubis, so could you go and clear them out, please?
Yep.
Thank you, kid. I'll give you some ice cream this afternoon.
Oh, ice cream? I mean, Dad, I'm like 13. I don't need ice cream.
Oh, come on, you know you want it. That man can read me like a book. A symmetrical book.
This is Death the Kid, the OCD child of Shinigami-sama.
I am not OCD! You made that up! That's not even a word! And it doesn't have any symmetrical letters in it!
See? OCD.
I am not OCD!
Well, someone has a theme song. I don't think we're related.
Why do you think that, Nanoda?
Why did you just say Nanoda?
What are you talking about, Nanoda?
Are you being pudding from Tokyo Mew Mew?
Maybe, Nanoda!
You do fit the characteristics. Okay, kid, so what's the plan again?
I have the strangest feeling that I put the picture on 2 centimeters to the left. Are you fucking serious, kid? Do I look like I give a fuck where Usopp is?
Okay. If I don't move, it shouldn't rape me.
Take her! She has bigger boobs than me! It's time to transform, Patty!
We already get you, Force!
Beep. Beep. Beep.
We're fucked!
Japanese text attack!
Oh, shit!
Hi! We're One Direction!
I am Captain State the Obvious. I will narrate everything I'm doing. Ah, he's pulling me in. He's going to eat my soul.
Ouch.
I will say this over and over. The wrath of the Pharaoh.
You're watching Soul Eater.
What do we even learn at this school? Yes, 'tis 9 inches. There, we killed all those Keishin eggs.
Yeah, and those mummies were pretty evil too. Hey, sis!
I knew I should have stayed in Brooklyn! For some unknown reason, the next 5 minutes of the episode have been destroyed. Permanently. Yes.
How the hell did we get here? Tornado! What the fuck are you doing down there, YouTube?
I may not be holding these right, but it seems cool.
Bitch. Wait.
Oh my god, it's a wild freaking entity! Somebody catch it! Pwned! 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 Dude, how many times are you gonna get pwned? Kid, what are you doing?
Look at Pharaoh. I can't possibly open fire on him. He's perfectly symmetrical in every way.
Kid,
grow some balls and kick some fucking ass!
That didn't go well.
Wrath! 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 Wrath!
20 digi minutes later. See what I did there?
Wrath! Wrath! Wrath!
Man,
man, this is boring. I'm going to watch Adventure Time.
You're not symmetrical at all! I must kill it! The Astro Beast cometh. How fucking badass was that?
Leave your interesting or creative responses in the comment section below. Son on steroids.
Well, the mission is over. Let's say goodbye to the pyramid, because it is human-like.
Oh my god, this is coming out of my allowance. Damn it, and I just saved up enough money to buy Naruto Ultimate Ninja Storm 3.
But kid, isn't Naruto unsymmetrical?
Oh my god, you're right. I looked up to you!
Okay, so we have Maka and Soul, Black Star and Tsubaki, you following? And now we have Death, the Kid, Liz, and Patty. And together, they make the Ginyu Force. Oh wait, they make the Wiggles.
Number 53, Dance Like a Giraffe.